All right, on this one, we're going to work on top hand strength. So if you can find a PVC pipe, look at how small it is. You can make it just about so your palm can fit over it. It slides right at the end of your stick. You put it on your bottom hand. Now, Kacey's focus is all on her top hand. She's not using any of her bottom hand to stick handle.